observation, what is the current situation of the electric mobility, the development of the electric mobility?
Oh, very, very strong in China. For sure, very strong in China. Last year, total, so-called NEV, is about 1.3 million, of which 1 million being BEV, full electric vehicles. And this year, despite decrease of subsidies decided by the government, the market is keeping increasing, a little less, but keeping increasing. And our assumption is that we forecast a very, very bright future for electric vehicles in China.
Okay, what will be the great challenges for developing electric mobility?
Our main challenge for automakers, the main challenge today is about cost. The cost of the battery is still very high. The government willing to decrease the subsidies. At the same time, of course, the customer will not accept to pay more. So we have a big challenge of cost competitiveness. For the rest, in terms of safety, we have over 200,000 cars in Europe. We are living in Europe. Absolutely zero problem of safety. Customers are very happy with EVs, so we have no concerns there. In China, we feel that the customer is more and more willing to buy EVs. The main challenge is about cost competitiveness to provide good and affordable solutions to customers.
What about the current situation of Hongmo's investment in China?
But we are keeping our development in China. We have now three joint ventures. Two with Dongfeng Group dedicated to passenger cars. We have one dedicated to light commercial vehicles with Brilliance Group. And we are also under discussion with Jiangling Group in order to do a new project, once again dedicated to electric vehicles. So we'll have electric vehicles in all our JVs in the future in China, because once again, we are credible as Renault, as one of the leader automakers in the world, and we expect a huge boom of the EV market in China. China will lead the EV market, so it is a strong strategic opportunity for us.